Hi everybody, I'm Marina and welcome to my Ceramics Oasis channel. Today I'm going to explain how to use simple hand build technique pinch pot and how to build flower pot, round shape or triangular shape. And I will decorate it with acrylic paints and also with jute. For this project, I will use Air Dry Clay Aurora and I will spray it with a sealer to protect it from water. Okay, let's start. To cut your clay, you can use wire tool or you can use any fish line or any wire. And for this project, I will need this size. This all the size. Let's keep it close. And first, I have to make egg shape. Okay, next step, I use my thumb and push it deep, deep in this shape. And I use my second palm for shape and I rotate my piece slow and pinch. I try to make all walls same thickness. And try, do not stretch it, do not open your project like flower. Keep it like a cup. I move my finger from the bottom. Move them up. Slow. Finish, you can see the size. Next step, I turned upside down and I'm going to use rice spoon, wooden rice spoon. I got it in a Korean store and I use it a lot for my ceramics. I'm going to rest it on foam. And his silicone rib. I can use a silicone rib for smoothing. If you do not have silicone rib, you can use any sponge. Just dip it in the water. Squeeze. Also, I have to add food here, and for food I will use cooling technique. I will need a piece of clay. Make oil. Okay. I'm going to make diagonal cut here. I use needle tool, just simple needle tool. По attention, it's same direction from both sides. And I score here and score here. And I add water and bend this loop and lock it. For best connection, I overlap and I smooth. I'm going to place this ring on the top of my cup and use needle tool. And just trace the circle inside. Now I know where to score, and I'm going to score outside of this ring. I use needle tool for scoring, and I score my ring also. Use brush and add water. For both parts. And for security, I'm going to score again to be sure everything stuck together. And place this circle on top. Next step. Be very, very careful. And I'm going to use tiny reinforcing coil inside of my big ring. This coil will connect these two parts together. I hold this ring outside. I use my finger and I smooth inside. Okay, let's smooth it a little bit more. Make bottom flat. Next step, I flip it and just push a few times. Okay, you can see these lines outside, so we can fix it. I can use brush. Backside of my brush and push it inside. Okay, and after it I'm going to use sponge and smooth again. Use my palm and stretch slightly. So it's ready, but I need to make many holes around. I have to let it dry for a few minutes, might be for 1 hour. We'll see. And after it, I will make holes around. Let's start second one. For triangular shape, I'm going to start from egg shape again. And I finish this cup and I shape it. And now I have to trim it. You can see it's not straight, so I'm going to cut here. And I will cut here. And also here. I use needle tool to cut it. Okay. Again, I will use my rice spoon. I will use sponge, wet sponge, smooth inside. And also outside. I'm going to keep it on foam to let it dry slightly, and after it I will show you how to make holes around. My clay is still soft but already hold shape, so I can start to make holes. For holes I'm going to use a regular straw, and I will cut my straw and make diagonal cut. Next step, I keep my finger inside and I just twist the straw. Okay, and you can see it looks nice outside and a little bit roughy. So inside, so I have to clean it to make it more attractive. I can use knife and remove extra clay. And I'm going to use my tool, needle tool, to make this holes around again. And I can use sponge, smooth inside, and fingers. And let's repeat these holes again. Last time. Okay. Sponge inside and outside. If you find any crack, you can fix it. Just take tiny piece of clay and add it behind. And of course smooth it. Also, I would like to decorate this food. I'm going to use my needle tool, but backside, and I'm going to repeat dots, so these dots can match with this. And also a little bit texture inside of this food. Few dots in the middle. Put it back. And I would like to add texture also outside, close to these holes.
You can use needle tool, you can use knife. And a little bit inside. And I keep my palm outside to protect any distortion. Okay, so it's ready and I will let it dry probably for whole week. For the triangular one, and again I'm going to use same technique. I will use straw and make holes. Okay, and I need to clean here. So use knife. Okay, use sponge to smooth. Fingers, wet fingers. Okay, let's make repeat these holes, make them more round. Also, I will need to make big holes here, so I will start from straw and I'm going to make it a little bit lower than regular holes here, and I'm going to use brush and stretch it. Do not forget to clean it inside, make it nice and smooth. And I would like to keep these two cups, these two flower pots in same style, so I have to add texture inside. And I will decorate it here on the bottom. I'll add few dots. Again, I would like to check all holes. So I finished these two pots, flower pots, and I will rest them on foam upside down and on this side and let them dry for whole week. Before I start decorate it, I will spray it by sealer to make it waterproof. And next time I will explain how to decorate it by acrylic, by masking tape, and how use jute for decoration. See you next week. Bye-bye.